and he gives it up to Tate. Went right through Tate's legs. And that is a Rockets turnover. The Thunder out on the run, and it's Lou Dort. An easy guide up in over the rim.
And how about this? Your first play of the game comes off your defense, creating offense in transition. Thunder did a good job of that the other night against the Heat. I think you have to respect his ability to knock down the three-point shot. Giddey does a good job of just holding his ground against Gordon on the drive. That's going to become another turnover for the Rockets. See if the Thunder can cash in those chips.
And there is Lou Dort spotting up on the wing.
And he did all he could until he got that shot up to bump him and not allow him to get a good look at that basket.
Dort streaking in and finds a way to convert. Nice spin off the glass as Lou Dort. Another quick start as he's got seven. Just staying in front of that transition play by House. And at least the Dort on the other end. Nobody gets back for Houston. And Dort's got his second slam of the night.
Went back to his right. And nobody's home. Just slam it.
Too strong in the long rebound out to Dort, who's got a fresh start to this first quarter. Giddey in transition, galloping up to the rim. And a nice layup. I mean, whenever you get a long rebound like that, Michael, it's got to benefit the fast break.
Just keep going. Yeah, you got numbers. And
OKC looking for a bucket, having missed seven consecutive, as Dort charges down the lane, and that'll do it. Nice scoop at the rim as it drops in.
Coaches and their players, especially in the heat of the moment.
That's one of the fun things about sitting here, is you just see so many of the elements as Lou Dort splashes home yet another triple.
And this is the play before, as he...
Matthews can't answer from the side. As Dort, boy, he goes right by Matthews, adding to what is already an impressive first half.
As well, but you got to pick your poison.
Here's that defensive stop that leads to a break, and Dort dumps it off to a trailing JRE, who has the smooth land.
Especially with young players. Now, we're going to throw him in that conversation as a young player. He has not arrived yet. Look at this play right here where he just turns and burns, and there's nobody home.
The Thunder, and he listened to Mark Daigneault, and he listened to guys like Shai Gilgeous-Alexander
to get that loose ball off the floor.
Goes right on Matthews. Pulls up for the mid-range. I don't know if we've seen that shot yet from Lou Dort. Game. This is the Dort stop and pop that you were talking about.
Wow. That is.
The Thunder have done such a good job of neutralizing any kind of sustained success from the Rockets. Dort again going to work. This time. Oh, through traffic. Just flung it up and banked it in. With 5 minutes gone by in the fourth, Jerome has already had a couple of big baskets. Outside, Lou Dort. He'll get the flyby. Three on the way, and he rattles it in. Getting some offense at the right time. And Lou Dort, boy, he had a big first quarter and feeling it from the outside. Keep the scoreboard moving in these tight games in the second half. As SGA back outside to Dort. He's got some daylight, and he's got another three. And that's a big one for Dort, who's had a big night.
That's his second big three when the offense really needed.
Just refusing to surrender. And Christian Wood slow down the floor. Muscala, he'll let it fly from downtown. No, but it's Lou Dort slamming it home with the follow.
I mean, how about this, man? Just playing the game above the rim like an airman.
Oh.
Allow the time to run down. The Rockets are going to choose not to foul. That's precious time going off the clock for them.
And Lou Dort just adding to what has already been a sparkling performance.